is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
I don't believe there's been a greater performer in the history of WWE than this man, the Heartbreak Kid, Mr. WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels.
Without question, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn.
The Messiah of the Backbreaker,
ready to prove his worth on his own.
And his opponent from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 200 pounds, the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Roderick Strong.
I'm still adjusting to this new attitude. And I
quit being jealous. Just accept the fact Roderick Strong is on an upward trajectory to superstardom.
Yeah. Well, regardless of what you may think of his attitude, I will give Roderick Strong credit. He is extremely talented, extremely well-versed inside that ring.
Roderick Strong's success has gone through the roof.
Well, I guess Roderick was willing to give up a part of himself to achieve success.
It's amazing how easily...
Shawn Michaels out here and he's enraged. Claims made by his opponent that HBK has washed up and getting by on past triumph has sent Michaels over the edge.
It would be a big mistake to underestimate the showstopper.
We haven't seen the Heartbreak Kid this emotional in a long time.
And then you have Roderick Strong, a superstar who is a true hard worker and has developed a wealth of in-ring knowledge. There's no cutting corners when you're squaring up with a competitor of his caliber.
I have to say you're right. Few guys can say they put in the same hours as Strong has honing his craft. You don't become the Messiah of the Backbreaker overnight.
Just breaking down the opponent. Shawn Michaels' offense comprises of so many forms of attack. Corey, is there a way for his opponent tonight to contain an offensive onslaught that will come from all directions?
Look no further than the source of Shawn's first retirement. Target is surgically repaired back. Attack it, and that may keep Michaels at bay.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Had Michaels scouted there.
This is just brute power.
Oh my goodness, absolute dominance.
Backbreaker.
Yeah. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Jaw-shattering boot. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Strong with a counter. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
And all of Strong's wealth of in-ring knowledge couldn't prevent that attack.
Yeah, Michaels looked far from washed up.
First with a waistlock takedown.
Elbow drop right on point. He turns it around. Lands face first.
Drops the knee.
Thank you. just a step ahead of Strong.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. Watch out!
Cross body!
Whoa!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for your own well-being.
Two!
Really just laying it in.
Strong avoids damage.
He's looking a little worried now.
Yeah, but you can't catch.
He has got something destructive in his mind.
Double underhook applied.
My God, look at all this wreckage, the sheer destruction.
And there's no telling how much more chaos these superstars are capable of creating.
Oh. Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
He's
got
to know he's in harm's way here. Perched up top.
Defiant counter from HBK.
Fisherman suplex.
Incredible.
Two counts. Strong gets the shoulder up.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
Sends him into the corner. Turning the tables there.
Headlock. Oh. And a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
Face buster plants him.
Strong evades the attack.
Big body drop.
What elevation.
Just a revolving door of forearms.
Listen to the impact.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And...
the close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment.
Boom! That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
And Strong suffers another devastating attack.
Yeah, Roderick looks like he's on his last legs here.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Looking to add even more damage, and this should do it.
Well, some might say no better way to do it than with a...
from the heavens!
Showing absolutely no apprehension of putting one's body on the line.
He's back into the ring.
From the apron!
Moonsault from the apron!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Superb technique against Strong.
Kicked out in the midsection.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Jordan.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop.
Figure four.
Putting the pressure on now. The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out? Oh, look at this, trying to spin his body on the stomach, does. And that'll break the hold. Placed in the corner, leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't.
Perched on the top turnbuckle.
Oh, this is going to be unique.
Backbreaker.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the...
Slam music from out of nowhere! HBK got all of it.
Shoulders down. Two.
Oh, my Lord! How in the world is he still going?
Both competitors digging into wells that didn't even know existed.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, he's... Roger Strong.
Michaels is rocked.
Look at this, Byron. Here comes a suplex.
Oh, slingshot. He got whipped into that corner.
Now would be a good time to turn around.
Impressive reversal from Michaels.
That's what they call it, a hot shot. Re-entering the ring now.
Strong dodges just in time.
He's one step ahead there.
As they're pulling up. Oh, a kick. Right to the gut.
Oh, what a kick.
And Strong got all of it.
Cover.
One. Two.
He kicks out somehow.
Unbelievable resilience and resolve from Michaels. What a kick out.
Roddy getting annoyed here. Expected to have his hand raised, but that kick out surprised him. Just a step ahead of Strong.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Listen to this pulse. It's electric. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Reciprocating the
abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
It's not in.
How do you escape the abdominal stretch?
Like that.
Nice.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Yank right up the ankle.
Oh, no.
Strong avoids damage.
He switches it back around. Oh, jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
Being carried around with ease.
Three.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Four.
Michaels looking vulnerable.
The Irish curse.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to his face.
Michaels turns that around.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
You can't survive any more of those.
HBK, high risk.
Eight! High risk!
All the way to the outside.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
And he'll come back from under the apron.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Two!
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Strong dodges just in time.
Oh, what a counter.
Cross the shoulders up and...
see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Oh, what a kick.
You doing here, Corey? Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here.
Mr. WrestleMania could be on the verge of...
Slip right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
Evades.
Hoisted up high. Crushing gutbuster.
Not done yet.
Boot to follow.
I knew Roddy had this.
As they're putting it up. Oh, and a kick. Right to the gut.
Volley of strikes.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
That's gotta be it.
Oh, there's more.
Fierce combination.
Strong got him.
Makes the cover.
Two, three.
Yes, able to survive and pull through. Results of this battle plain to see on their face. At least they can say they won the match.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.